Hello friends, I am Dr. Suresh Pandey and today I am going to show you the cataract surgery and implantation of Zydus CP Minivel EDOF lens in the right eye of 52-year-old patient who is my classmate. And first is the side point, and this is followed by injection of the preservative-free lignocaine. And this is the injection of dispersive scholastic, a combination of sodium hyaluronate and coronary sulfate to coat the endothelium. And you can see this is the 3% sodium hyaluronate and 4% coronary sulfate. And this is another hypoglycemia. And now we are going to perform the main incision at this tip axis, which is temporal side. So this is the main incision at this tip axis. And now we are going to do the capsular axis of about 5 mm size. And you can see the capsular axis being done with the ultra capsular axis forceps. And this is the 5 mm capsular axis. And after capsular axis is done, we are doing the cortical cleaning hydrodissection. And cortical cleaning hydrodissection is very important to free the lens. You can see the lens is free now. It can rotate nicely, clockwise and anticlockwise. And this rotation helps to remove the lens residual cells from the ectopterygial region. And here you can see the injection of dispersive OVD. Now we are going to do phaco chop using the blunt chopper. This is my blunt chopper, my right hand, and phaco in my left hand. Pain to me, how much is it? So this is a procedure done on the topical anesthesia, and we have put the intracranial implantation. In most of the cases, this is almost painless, or sometimes it was minimal pain sensation, and so therefore it's very important to use the topical drops supplemented by the intracranial lignocaine. And intracranial lignocaine is helpful to minimize pain sensations. Now we have removed the cataract, and you can see the cataract is being removed nicely. And we have used minimal phaco power, and this is the advantage of getting it done in the early stage of the cataract. This is grade 3 nucleus sclerosis, and you can see with the manual phaco power it was possible to remove the cataract. Now we are going to do irrigation aspiration. I am just going to coat the endothelium with the dispersive OVD, and after that we are going to implant the CP Minivel intraocular lens, which is expanded depth of focus lens manufactured by the CIFI group from Italy. And here you can see the cortical film being done, and here you can see the advantage of bimanual irrigation aspiration system, that we can remove the cortex by exchanging the irrigation and aspiration ports. So here we are going to remove the last some chunks of the cortical matter, and this is the 12 o'clock cortical matter, and here we are just doing posterior policy, and the cataract is out, and we have done the cortical matter. And now we are going to implant the CP Minivel lens. 20.5 adapter. This is situated in your window of lens and cornea and with minimal incidence of glare and corrosion. Sitting in a lens of 20.5 adapter, you can see this is the extended depth of focus lens, and this is preloaded lens. You can see this is preloaded lens. And once you hold the lens in your left hand, and then this is the lens in my left hand, and this is the injector. So I just lock it. You can see this is locked now. And after locking the lens, I'm just going to inject the viscoelastic solution, as you can see here. The viscoelastic is injected, and I will put from front also. And now I will just remove the guard, and then I will just lock it. So this is, and you can see the lens is very nicely being folded, and this lens can be delivered through 2.2 mm incision, and we can put the lens in the, and now you can see the lens being pushed, and here this is coming nicely. You can see the correct position of the lens by identifying the marks. The lens is nicely positioned in the capsule bag. And now I am going to remove the viscoelastic, and then I will put color blocking also to achieve the premiasis. This can be a little discomfort here. So here we have injected the color blocking. Now I am going to remove the viscoelastic behind the lens. So I am going to move behind the lens. Viscoelastic is being removed. You can see nicely the viscoelastic is coming out, and now you can feel the release expiration port, and so that we can remove the viscoelastic from the intake chamber and from the capsule bag. So the surgery went very well. We are working on the last stage of the surgery, and it's very important to just take some time to remove the viscoelastic, because we have used dispersive viscoelastic. Sometimes dispersive viscoelastic may take some extra seconds to come out from the eye. The advantage of dispersive viscoelastic is that the corner disulfate of the dispersive viscoelastic binds with the corner endothelium, because the corner disulfate has negative charges. It binds very well with the positive charges of the corneal endothelium. So this is the removal of the viscoelastic from the capsular bag and empty chamber. And now we are going to inject the colostrum once again. And so this is the small hydration of the side pole incision and main incision, and this is the stomach hydration, is very important, and you can see here this is the stomach hydration. We have finished our training session and we are just going to inject a few more files of them. Seal the incision and then the surgery is about to finish now. We have to free tri and synolo intracranially. And after this, they will use the Vinamox. Now this is the betadine solution. And साथियों आइए हम जानते हैं श्रीमान मोहसिन जी से जो कि बैंक ऑफ बड़ौदा में जोनल मैनेजर जैसे महत्वपूर्ण पद पर कार्य करते हैं, डिप्टी जोनल मैनेजर के महत्वपूर्ण पद पर कार्य करते हैं। आइए जानते हैं कैसा रहा उनका अनुभव और किस प्रकार से उनका ये अनुभव रहा मोतियाबिंद ऑपरेशन और सिटी मिनिवल ईडो ऑफ लेंस प्रत्यारोपण का।
धन्यवाद डॉक्टर सुरेश मांडे सर, मेरे को बिल्कुल भी पता नहीं पड़ा, कोई दर्द वगैरह नहीं हुआ और आपने हंसते खेलते इतने शानदार ढंग से ऑपरेशन किया कि मैं आज गर्वान्वित महसूस कर रहा हूँ कि आप मेरे क्लासमेट भी रहे हैं, इस बात का मुझे फख्र है। और आपने जितने प्यार से आपने और आपके सभी स्टाफ ने, मैं आपके सभी स्टाफ का और सुबह हॉस्पिटल का धन्यवाद देता हूँ कि बिल्कुल बहुत ही अच्छा रहा। अभी आपने मुझे टाइम भी पढ़वाया, वो बिल्कुल
टाइम बताइए,
टाइम अभी 4:35 हो रहे हैं 1 नवंबर। इसमें सूर्य इंस्टीट्यूट एंड मैजिक लेजर सेंटर
थी, तो बहुत अच्छा हो गया आपका ऑपरेशन, बहुत बधाई हो
हमारे पास। आपका और सभी टीम का मैं बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद देता हूँ
और
आप सबके लिए मंगल कामनाएं और दिवाली की अग्रिम शुभकामनाएं।
थैंक यू, थैंक यू भाई साहब, थैंक यू सो मच।